'Cause I got you like you got me. When the earth shakes, when the bombs scream, until our last breath, every heartbeat.
Alright guys, so this time I look a mini store. Open it up. Check out this massive crayfish I catch last night. Just look at the size of that. Wow. Look at that. Good. You see that? Now what I could take measure, inches, 20 inches. See that guys? That's it. Here. 12 and a half inches. fire blazing. What up, big peeps? Well, it wasn't supposed to be crayfish on the menu today. We actually go scuba diving, me, Lee, and David. And we catch a big lionfish. We actually have it in a cooler, which we're going to show in a sec. So we actually plan to come and cook that, but last night me jump in the river. As me jump in, find a big one. So I hit up on the menu today. These are the claw. Look at that. See, you can see where I'm going. Watch it. Grab me, watch it. It start bleed. Powerful grip, you know, man. Actually, there, if you try out my new scuba diving tank, is this Smacko. It's a mini diving tank. I used it last night in the river. I'm going to use it back today. You can see the ear. I use all the aero ties, so I'm going to refill it. I'm going to show you how convenient it is to fill the tank. You literally can fill it from the big tank. There's a connection I'm going to get with it where you connect it to the bigger scuba tank and you can fill up this and dive again. So I'm going to show you that later when I jump in the water. that. Ooh.
So, that's how I finish this. I'll show you guys what I'm going next, so stay tuned.
Here we have the little adapter thing. Come get with it as well. So yeah, basically you just connect it on the big tank. Hold on. There. You close the bleed valve. Now you have the smaller tank. Easy and simple. This is what I like most about the Smacko. Can refill from the big tank. So like so. Connect the adapter. Like so. Oops. Yeah man. Alright. I don't know if you can see. It's just a little bit over zero. And watch it now. Turn it on. See it a climb. Still a full. Alright, it's that simple. Done filler now. Yeah. Alright guys, so now we're back at camp. We're in for like 17 minutes and we catch a bunch of them. Look at that. Nice. We forgot my gloves, so a bare hand. Catch some lovely one. That's it, got a big one. Yeah. Alright, so right now I'm going to refill again and jump back in the water. Alright people, so we're going to fill up now. Enzo, build no man. Alright. Yes. Alright. Enzo is like, what is that sound? Alright. Cleaning up. Now a little thing I go and bubble over there, so for Enzo. Guys, me just find about my planting. It kind of overripe, but me I'll try to make use of it. We have this as well. Can I go and drop that on from now? Yeah man, that go sweet. So we are gonna do the lionfish now. This is a lot of meat. Now I'll give more side to Enzo. I'm gonna dry rub it with the season. I have a one sweet potato. Drop that on the fire too. Mm-hmm. So now I'm gonna prep some more season and thing. Cut up some plant in there. See that, the peeps. Look at all that meat. See. We're gonna separate the meat from the bone and then add all of the meat to this and then put it in the wrap. And see Enzo there. Enzo have more of the fish and chicken full in belly. So Enzo nice right now. So let's get back to it. Alright peeps, I'm gonna do the first one. Guys, look at that. Guys, you see that? Oh, bad man. Guys, dip on the third one. Yo, it's nice. Watch it, ends up full in belly and plug out. Watch it. Sleep that man asleep, you know. Right now, I'm just gonna finish this and go take a 45 minutes rest. Still have some more. Bonfire goes strong. But that's all for tonight, my peeps. See you guys in the morning. Alright, peeps. Been asleep for way too long. Ends are just waiting up, you know. But yeah, right now, I'll finish, pack up everything, and head out. And guys, remember, I'm going to leave the links in the description for the Smacko tank if you guys want to grab one. So you guys just stick and stay. Until then, catch y'all in the next one.